Hello. So, GIII, no heals, part three. Off camera, I went through all the story cutscenes here pretty quickly. That means we've got everything we need to progress to the next dungeon, which is Randoto Island. Though we also have the boat swallows to contend with before that. We got a nice spear for Alonzo. And maybe some other stuff I don't really remember. I'm going to double check. Yeah, a better jacket. Okay, back from BRB, lol. Nothing in particular new besides the stuff for Alonzo, which makes sense since it was his belongings we earned back. Also, the boat key and Alfina's brooch, of course. Anyway, there is some upkeep we need to do, shopping and whatnot, while we're here, since we aren't going to be coming back to Savitar for a long time. I know that all our magic is basically concentrated on Alfina, but really, she's the only one who needs it. Every other character has good melee options. I don't really end on gambling, but I'm curious what the prizes here are. Nothing exceptionally useful. We, obviously are not going to be using this equip. The Staff of Healing. Moge bombs could be kind of cool, but whatever. So this guy is telling, I'll heal. Sorry, you don't need it. There's also a skill shop in here that's kind of easy to miss. I basically want everything here. I think we can afford this all too. Mostly, anyway. No problem. Everyone can equip everything. Basically. Maybe I'll bother and try to afford the extra lizard hunter. Just gotta go kill the companies for that. There's no general store available to us right now, so we can't sell any old equips or anything. But now that we've completed the stuff with Bianca, the way back to the beach is open again. So you can grind for gold here if you need it. No problem.
You learn how to fight. Not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway!
Not so fast!
Oh, divine
you can miss. It was actually too fast. So much for perfect. Alright, excellent. Is there a different sound effect when a counter-attack connects? Let's go for about 400 gold.
Clean. Yuki can now insta-kill anything. Lucky dodge. Magic level up, lol. Alright, 415 gold is enough. I mean, I think it only costs about 280, maybe. But the extra gold is nice in case I somehow forgot anything else. I mean, I guess I could buy extra Guru's Way, but I'm sure the skill shop and Mendy sells that too. Actually, I'm not 100% sure, but it doesn't really matter. Thank you. guess I soft lock our save file if we need to grind to level 30 to defeat these boat swallows.
Not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway! Oh, divine comet, bringer of light! Illuminate the darkness!
Something snap there.
Shoot. I think he'll make it.
That's the best you can do.
But can we survive? Round two? It's actually pretty cool that it's a different battle formation in this fight.
Divine comet, bringer of light, illuminate the darkness!
I'll give it a shot. Time to get down and dirty. Feel the bite of my flesh. Go away. At this rate, I'll be mobbed to death by fans!
What do we do? We're
off PLZ. Thumbs up! Which I cut off, sorry. Yuki fucking dies. Here's Randoto. Like, it's an option, but no. These guys are actually kind of fast along the IV gauge.
You're not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway! Why not make things easier for everyone and stay out of our way?
Then knock them back, then hit them again. So close. If we can get aerial slash DPS, that would be very nice. Nice Miranda point of view there.
I'll be mobbed to death by fans!
Randoto Island is probably my favorite. I don't know if it's my favorite dungeon, but it's the most... Actually, nah, I don't know how to put it in any particular way. I like all the dungeons in this game a lot, but Randoto is special. It went for a normal attack instead of Noctopus because Noctopus is a team move. It didn't have any other allies to perform it with, so it just fell back.
At this rate, I'll be mobbed to death by fans!
Nice, skill level up. I actually thought it was gonna stay in front of the chest. Oh dear. That actually was not very threatening. Giving Alonzo the sleep amulet, since he has the highest initiative.
Learn how to fight.
Ah.
They'll never catch us now!
Pranks. That's a nice equip. Paralysis is a very handy effect. He's probably gonna miss.
Shish kebab. Here I go.
Divine Comet, bringer of light! Illuminate the darkness! I feel a little guilty.
Smoother than justified.
Thank you.
dirty.
Get ready for a little slice and dice. Ha! Stings a little, doesn't it?
Another flawless victory! You want an autograph? Get in line!
Pretty clean. That's nice for Miranda. Also, this gives us access to WoW quite early on, which is nice.
Enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway. That was pitiful. Come back when you learn how to fight. Divine Comet, bringer of light, illuminate the darkness! No, you don't!
Heard something snap there!
Rubber boots.
We won! Thank goodness!
Movement plus 6 is pretty nice.
Make things easier for everyone and stay out of our way.
Yes.
Oh, divine comet, bringer of light, illuminate the darkness!
Feel the bite of my blade!
Get ready for a little slice and dice! Ha! Stings a little, doesn't it? Why not make things easier for everyone and stay out of our way?
Sneak attack is like one of the only actual Easter eggs this game has. Get targeted or walk into an enemy while you're dazed, but they aren't, and that's a sneak attack. On your party. Believe it or not, there is actual reason to come back here later in the game. Not a great sign.
Thank you.
Hunter book is extremely OP. For where we currently are. Oh my god, these things.
Shish kebab!
You're not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway!
Very nice dodge from Yuki. Oh god. Okay, it's only two. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Here I go.
Strong enough to kill, though.
I'll give it a shot. Time to get down and dirty.
You don't!
Ah!
of this!
Do I even have that line in my dialogue file? I guess I just haven't taken note of all the item uses yet. Oops.
Enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway.
Shish kebab.
Alonzo apparently can't dodge for shit.
No, you don't! Why not make things easier for everyone and stay out of our way?
Seemed kinda like her knife connected early there. But maybe that's deliberate timing to line up with animation better? Sound effect again?
Huh. arrow to strike at our enemies! When you learn how to fight.
To death by fans!
And good luck dodging in your sleep. I guess when the ground falls down there, they have to swap out a different shadow file.
Get ready for a little slice and dice! Ha! Stings a little, doesn't it?
let something snap there.
Alright, I'm gonna pause here, but I'll make a save state and complete the Randoto dungeon another time, relatively soon, hopefully. Thanks for watching! Good news, my save state still works. Anyway, hello, it is several days later. And we are going to complete Randoto, hopefully, maybe. And probably the extra boss after that. Everything's fine. There's no chest here, but it's still a cool backtracking path. Like I said earlier, there actually is a reason to come back here later. I believe as soon as you can come back, your plane, and you're able to fly around the world freely, you can go to the very first room, the cove at the start where the ship docks, and there are a pair of glass slippers there, I think. I think that's what they are. Anyway, they're, very useful. They're, I think, really good initiative, maybe? For Alfina or Donna. Or I guess maybe Heck too. See, what the heck is with that sound? My HP is not too great.
Thank you.
Did you see that dodge? That was awesome.
Flawless victory! You want an autograph? Get in line!
Nope, bad.
Divine Comet, bringer of light, illuminate the darkness! I feel a little guilty.
Could have been a little cleaner with Miranda and Alonzo there. I just can't see him coming. They're so slow on the IP gauge.
Feel the bite of my blade!
Divine Comet, bringer of light! Illuminate the darkness! I feel a little guilty.
That was ridiculous. Note how most equipment is outright not wearable on Miranda or Alonzo. I think this is kind of a gameplay thing to not incentivize you to have or keep or purchase them for two characters who you just aren't going to get to keep around. Or, like, specifically assign them to those characters.
not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway!
That was actually hilariously weak against them. I didn't realize Force Strike has an element? I guess I wasn't paying attention.
Let me try my secret weapon! Ha!
The item dropped from super high up. Oh yeah, it's earth-based. I mean, that makes sense. Oh, look nice. Look at that counterattack. I don't know if I've ever actually really seen that before. I mean, obviously Alonzo can counter, I just haven't played with him a lot.
Alright! We did it!
That's not what I meant to press.
Yoo-hoo! I've got a surprise for you!
Alonzo just totally got knocked down. Also, excellent line from Miranda. Red Flash is for counterattacks, I think.
Ready for a little slice and dice. Ha! Stings a little, doesn't it?
bite of my flesh! Nowhere!
Shish kebab!
Pretty good lock on and reach with that spear.
See? I can do it if I try.
Another flawless victory! You want an autograph? Get in line!
Yuki, you're consistently too slow.
At this rate, I'll be mobbed to death by fans!
You don't!
Always too slow.
Make things easier for everyone and stay out of our way. Enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway!
Flawless victory.
Get in line.
Yes, I'm healing. Look at this beautiful clearing where nothing bad could possibly happen. I wonder if they originally planned for the Minotaur fight here.
go!
Burn strike!
Shoot, I should use critical here. It might not have worked anyway, though.
Not enough for a meal. But I'll fry you up anyway!
Heard something snap there!
Dang it. Either it's resilient IP damage, which is more probable, or critical just doesn't work when they're not even at the start of the IP gauge yet. Wow.
Heard something snap there.
Thank you.
Eat this!
I'm losing my touch.
Let's find out if Krill works on these guys.
This'll be more than a little frostbite!
Well enough.
For this?
Acceptable. But let's try again. At least see if we can keep everyone alive.
Enough for a meal. But I'll tie you up anyway! Burn strike!
They actually aren't weak to fire either.
That's the best you can do.
Here I go.
And dirty.
Might have actually been Miranda's hit that canceled that. If she'd ran, she could have dodged that. Oh well.
Doesn't it?
Shish kebab!
Were there more lines in the background to animate the Minotaur falling?
for a little slice and dice! Ha! Stings a little, doesn't it?
That was quite a bit better. Back when I played Grandia 3 on disc, this is the boss, lol. Anyway, this was basically the end of the game. I was able to play through the full game once or twice, but eventually the disc got scratched and it ended at the cutscene after this boss, so this was the final boss of the demo that I got. Or what I could play afterwards. Anyway, excise time, yay!
Heard something snap there!
This will be more than a little frostbite!
Feel the bite of my blade! Whirlwind!
You're not enough for a meal. But I'll fire you up anyway! Divine Comet, bringer of light! Illuminate the darkness!
Heard something snap there!
I forgot about the recovery phase after Alonzo got hit.
Doesn't it? Why not make things easier for everyone and stay out of our way?
Could have been a little cleaner, but that's not a terribly difficult boss anyway. Ryan just stayed one level ahead the whole game. Actually, if that cutscene did work for me and it was the next one broken, this would have been the post-game. And maybe I would have grinded Miranda and Alonzo and everyone else to get all their special moves maxed out. Since you can still go back here. But after you board the ship, that's it for Miranda and Alonzo. Hold on, let's see if I can do something fun with OBS. This is probably transferring me. I have not done anything with OBS in ever. That's totally how this works. Anyway, that's it for Randoto. Next time, probably some shopping in Mendy, and then our riff. Thanks for watching!